Albacore.
Yeah.
It's about sketchbooks and commercial fishing.
That's right.
You know, there's a lot of time on that boat, just watching the horizon.
Yep, writing palindromes. That's what it's all about.
Whatever gets you through the day.
Girls are drunk, what's he thinking now? Yippee, yippee, yeah, I had a crank, 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 and it's a 1996, and I'm going strong. Albacore, fish, 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 now I'm out on the ocean. Albacore, fish, 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 now I'm out on the sea. Albacore, fish, 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 now I'm out on the ocean. I'm reading every page of the book you made. I'm on the boat in the middle of the sea, well, I'm fishing for the fishes and the fishing for me, and it's 1996 and I'm going strong.
Thank you.
the oldest or the youngest. I didn't want to lead, but I was chosen. 'Cause all the young ones, they followed me. When I was young, I wore uniform boots and a gun. In the field of battle, I showed bravery, so he called me in. A name he gave me, I was a soldier. From that day on, to see me. She was from England. She took my story. What I told her, I was a soldier. When I was young, I wore uniform boots and a gun. I miss my mother and my father. I can't remember what their names were. I have a picture I hid in the back. When I was young, I wore uniform boots and a gun. When I was young, I wore uniform boots and a gun. Thank you very much.